I'm back with new tutorial on table of 5. First of all, we have to write down here 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0 5 0. After that, on 10th place, write down 0 1 1 2 2 3 3 4 4 and 5. Now draw a line like this way. See, I'm going to do sky blue color here. You can do any color as per your choice, okay? After that, orange color. Now hang this same paper somewhere, like in your study room or on the door, right? So your child can see this paper again and again, and he can learn it very easily. Now I would like to mention one more thing. I used your blue color for this one because here 5 2s are 10, so on 10th place 1 is there, and in 5 3s are 15, on 10th place 1 is there. That's why I used your same color, blue color, in 5 4s and 5 5s are. On 10th place 2 0 20, in 2 0 20 2 is there, and here also in 2 5 25 2 again. So I did orange color for 2, like this way, yellow color for 3 and green color for 4, right? I would like to mention one more thing. When you multiply 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0 on ones place here. So when you multiply 5 with 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0, then in your answer on ones place 0, 0, 0, 0 and only 0 will come. And when you multiply 5 with 1 3 5 7 9, then in your answer on ones place 5 5 5 5 and only 5 will come for 1 3 5 7 9. So in your answer on ones place only 5 will come, right? So by this technique, your child can learn this table very well. And if you ask him like 5 5s, so he or she can able to give answer directly. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe, like and share.